Hello guys, I'm Yogesh Lichhade and I'm basically from Gondia, Maharashtra and I did my graduation from Kamala Nehru Mahavidyalaya, Nagpur. In the stream of Bachelor's of Computer Application, I did my graduation and after completing my graduation, I'm looking for a job and then I got a call from eVision Technosoft by Nokia.com where I created my profile for a job. After the conversation with them, I joined eVision Technosoft and started a job internship. At the beginning, I learned about the basics of networking, cloud computing and virtualization by Roshan sir. After completing my basics, I learned Windows Administrator, in which I learned Windows installation, hardware devices, types of networks like domains networks and workgroup networks, sharing data and remote access, as well as Windows troubleshooting and how to tackle the errors professionally and so many things practically. After completing Windows administration, I moved to CCNA, advanced routing and switching, in which I learned so many things by Vibhushit sir, who told me about IP addressing, subnet calculating, OSI model, TCP/IP control protocol, network devices like switch, hub, router, server, and also assign IP address statically and dynamically, and routing protocols like RIP version 2, EIRGP, OSPF, then configuration, telnet, SSH, port security, VLANs, DHCP, ACL and so many topics with practically. After completing advanced routing, I moved to the interview session which is conducted by Tarun sir. In that I learned about firewalls, Windows Defenders, honeypots, how to troubleshooting BSOD error, that is blue screen of death, hardware troubleshooting, Outlook configuration and troubleshooting, BitLocker, Windows deployment services, dynamic host control protocol and ITIL also. And at last, the internship has definitely increased my interest in pursuing a career in IT, and I would love to stay in touch and perhaps speak to you regarding steps I should take in the future to pursue a career in IT. Once again, thank you so much eVision Technosoft and the team of eVision Technosoft who make me more confident.